Andreas Schleicher. I'm Director for Education and Skills at the OECD, and today I talk about my publication Work Class, which looks at the kind of things we need to do to build 21st century learning systems, basically schools that are equipping young people for their own future rather than just for our past. You know, the biggest risk to schooling is not that it's inefficient, costing a lot of money, but that the risk is that our way of schooling is becoming obsolete in our times. Now, we need to reframe what young people need to learn, equipping them for their future rather than our past. We need to reinvent the organization of the profession to help students grow in their learning and to develop their own learning strategies, the compass to find their own way. And we need to do a lot to make teaching not just financially more attractive, but intellectually more attractive, to give people the kind of careers and the opportunities they have to develop their own skills and those of their colleagues to change education in the front line. And that is a question of leadership, leadership at every level of the system. It's about school leadership, it's about teacher leadership, but it's also about system leadership. Leaders who are willing to contest the status quo that has always many protectors. Leaders who are willing to sort of see that it's taking, you know, difficult decisions that may extend through a period of election.